This is a quick tutorial on how to use the database EBSCOhost to find magazine articles. As an example, I'd like to search for articles that talk about how neurons of the brain are linked to learning. So I'll type in the keyword neurons in the first search box. Learning in the second box. I'll also check full text in the limit your results section to make sure the results are all full text, not just summary. Click on search. There are more than 1,500 results. The first couple of results are from academic journals. I can limit my results to magazines by checking magazines under source types on the left. Then click on update. This narrowed the search results to 85. The first result is an article titled Forget Cramming, written by Gary Stix and published on the magazine Scientific American. In March 2012, it is 2/3 of a page long. The subjects look relevant, so I'll click on the title to look at the detailed record. You can see abstract, which is a summary of the article. Click on the HTML full text on the left to open the article. Here is the full article. Using the tools on the right, I can print, email, or save the article. Cite is one of the tools with the yellow page icon. I can click on it to generate a citation of this article. I'll scroll down to find the MLA citation, which is a common format. Then I can highlight the works cited entry, right click to copy it, open a blank Word document, and right click to paste it. I would like to go back to the detailed record too and copy the abstract as well. Right click, copy, go to the Word document, right click, and paste. This concludes the quick demo. If you need help, please contact the librarian. Thank you.